The Shanta Durga temple at Durgal is located 27 kilometers from Panjim in Pernem, North Goa. This current temple structure of Sri Shanta Durga Devasthan was built during the period from 1713 CE to 1738 CE by Naroram Rege Mantri during the rule of the Maratha ruler Chhatrapati Shahu of Satara. Sri Shanta Durga temple has an impressive idol of goddess Sri Durga, who mediated between Vishnu and Shiva and stopped the fierce war between the two. She is flanked by Vishnu and Shiva on both the sides. The avatar of Devi came to be known as Sri Shanta Durga Devi. The temple consists of a collection of pyramidal shikara roofs with a dome, a Deepasthamba bell tower and Gopuram tower on top of the sanctum. There is a main temple and three smaller temples of other deities which have been built on three sides of the temple. The pillars and floors are made of Kashmir stone. It also has a huge tank and agrashalas, guest houses. Its Roman arched windows, some of which have stained glass window panes, and its maroon peach white color paint of the temple gives it a serene look. The temple complex is on the slope of the foothills of a mountain chain surrounded by lush vegetation. The original place of Sri Shanta Durga Devi was at Keloshi, which was destroyed by the Portuguese rule, but Devi was shifted to Kevalam, where worship continued. This is one of the few temples that still has a huge following and visitors from all over.